Question number 11 A says ABC is an isosceles triangle. AB is equal to AC. Explain why 3x minus 10 is equal to x plus 30. The reason is because the base angles of an isosceles triangle are equal. So that's the reason, the base angles of an isosceles triangle are equal. That's it for 11A.